Okay. Tumble through.
Are you going for a walk?
Can you smell it, Mick?
And again, can I mention tomorrow afternoon competition, which is for under-16s? Get your dad or your mum's dog, or maybe your own one, and come along. A very simple test for your dogs, good fun, and of course prize to the winner. So under-16s tomorrow afternoon. Quartering away nicely there. Just flush. Dog obviously didn't see the dummy thrown out at the back. Was watching the pigeon. But out over the fence and into the area. Got it?
Oh, good girl.
Well done again. Now they'll hunt on, and the other pigeon will be flushed by John Gibson's dog. Back out to get over the fence. Over now. I think has got it. Yep, thrown its way back with it. Well done. Watering on again. Sent out for it. direction at the moment. I like it this time.
Yes, she has.
Obviously got it. What one would call a run-in. Went for dummy without being told. Time wasted in that one. That's the diversion dummy being thrown out, one which the dog hasn't seen, to be collected first. Well, unfortunately, being called up. Into the area now. Got it. Thank you. the one which was originally seen being thrown out.
She'll do the water, yeah. Just mean she'll get zero for that.
And safely back. Now they will come for the water test after they hunt forward. Coming out in the right direction anyway, I think it sees it. No problem going to be.
I haven't got anything yet. We didn't get ours either. They were going away on holiday.
We didn't get ours yet either. In fact, he was away on holiday.
That's
right.
I feel
like his daughter's ready.
And his wife phoned me maybe the day or two before they went away. So she just wanted the detail before she went on holiday to try and rush it out, but obviously didn't manage to get it out.
But because I heard him asking Sandy Lawson on Thursday night at training if he'd been given his stuff.
That's fine.
There's John Gibson to come forward. Meantime, would the next two competitors please be getting ready, numbers 15 and 16.
Thank you, I'll need it. I'll go.
Nick O'Hannon.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Dave Cunningham.
I'll need it. Now give me that hat, I don't think I'll wear it.
Better. Oh, maybe not. No, I don't have better.
Old Bronx, I haven't worn all
night. Yeah.
Well, again, the ripple on the water makes it difficult to spot. I think this time the success going to be. Yep. Now, would the next pair be going on? It is, and there is a change from the printed.
Over!
Card,
over!
It's number 15, number 16 is now Mrs. Lois Holmes, and it is a cocker that she is running.
Come on, Josie. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wait. Go fetch.
Anna, come here.
Sit. Can do the same thing again. Go fetch. Come on, Josie. Hey. And sit. Bring. Bring. Josie, bring. Josie. There's a clip.
So, reasonable. Josie, heel. You ready?
Well, hold on, doesn't say recording.
Well, you haven't pressed... Have you pressed the button?
Yes, okay.
Yes?
Yeah. Can't see her. Oh, did again, I've lost her. If you just could not send her so far, maybe. Go on.
Have you got her now?
Yeah.
Good girl. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Both. Josie.
Okay.
Right. Stan.
Heel. Heel. Heel.
Nothing really nice here.
Josie.
Thank you.
Drop it.
Drop it. Come on, drop. Drop. Good boy. Hey, leave the scissors. Ready? Go.
Good boy.
Thanks. Hey, you drop. Oh, let's go. Come on then.
Good boy.
Now drop. Drop it. And drop. How's it? Drop it. Drop it. What's the point? Drop it. Drop it. Drop. Good boy. Hey, ready?
Go on, Josie, your turn.
Oh, Josie, turn.
Oh!
You're too fast for everybody, Jack. Drop it. Drop it. What's he wearing you up to today? Drop. Drop it. Drop it. Drop. Drop it. Good boy.